Were you trying to get crazy with this, eh? Don't you know I'm loco?
Al igual que me ve el cuerpo, romántica, quiero ver su movimiento. Si es en la cama, quiero sentir tu cuerpo. Sopito, llévate mi sufrimiento, mirada, ojos lindos. Al igual que me ve el cuerpo, romántica, quiero ver su movimiento. Si es en la cama, quiero sentir tu cuerpo. Sopito, llévate mi
man, I ain't getting down with that, man. You skirt. Hey, right, nigga, don't be skirt.
All right, I'll see you later, too.
Yeah, player, this tennis bracelet is copper. Do you explain that, huh? Do you know that I've got it checked out and it's copper? Mixed with fake metals, okay?
Calm down.
And spray painted with fake ice.
Lower
fake
your voice.
Fake ice!
Lower
I don't know,
your voice.
I don't know who you're trying to pass that shit off on, okay?
Lower your voice, kitten.
Yo, you need to get your shit together.
Lower
I'm
your
tired
voice.
Of this shit.
Lower your voice, kitten. There must have been some kind of mistake.
What?
Don't get it twisted and catch a pink slip.
What? I quit!
What?
Yeah!
You're fired.
Fuck you! Pendejo, maricón!
You're fired! I do the dumping.
Puta, coño! Huh? Dándome un bracelet y un guillo de mentira.
Tú
estás loco!
Keep it moving.
No, tú estás loco.
Go south with the border with that.
Pendejo, puta!
You're out.
Vete pa'l carajo, nene, eh? Vete pa' allá pa' donde naciste.
You're out of here.
We can go shopping.
Mona, you know I can't afford that.
Why don't you tell him to get a job?
Excuse me.
Did you get the diapers?
No, I forgot.
I'll call you next week.
Mm-hmm.
Te tienes que deshacer de este pendejo.
Mona, please.
I'll call you next week.
Ciao. Hey, Rose, I'm sorry to disturb you, but I'd like you to meet James. He might be living with us.
Nice to meet you, James. Welcome to our world. You'll love it here. It's done me a lot of good.
Are you a photographer?
Yep.
Mm. What kind of photographer are you?
Nature. I take pictures of scenery.
Interest in photography, but I never had a chance to try it.
Well, I can show you. It's no problem.
Thank you, James. I love that.
Problem. It's not a problem.
Ladies, you're
Josh,
please.
I don't know what you're talking about. A sexual harassment suit. Why, Sandy? Why did you do it? We were good to you. We brought you into our home and made you part of our family. Annie sure didn't teach the library well, did she?
Annie has nothing to do with this.
Why did you do it? Did you need the money that badly? Was it for your son?
I told you about my son.
Sean, right?
Too.
Get anything out. I had to.
Get out.
Then along comes flying little Annie with her spalding chart. I can prove it. Annie knew, found you, and used you to get back at me.
It's a lie.
I swear on my life it's true.
He Hey, you got a minute for me?
I don't know. I really got to organize this place, Frank.
Well, I just wanted to ask you if you could let your husband's rent slide again this week. Is that a problem? Because if it is, I'll take care of it.
David.
I don't want to put
you... I said I don't want your money. It's not about that. I think you're being taken advantage of, David. You know, there's two kinds of people. Those who pay their way and those who don't. Those who don't. Maybe that's why you had such lousy luck with women. I mean, the lines Jasmine uses on you is stuff you hear in old B-movies. You actually fall for that crap? You actually like being treated like a...
Like a...
Never mind.
Like a what?
I should have never said anything. Let go.
Bridget!
Let go of
Bridget!
Me.
You're my best friend.
Yeah, right.
Don't make that something small. We're linked. We have something no one else can have. Nothing's ever gonna change that.
And what if I said I wanted something else? I need to talk with you for a minute.
Hey, can't this wait a second, man?
No.
I know you see me.
Sometimes. No.
Y'all ladies, hold on just 2 seconds and I'll be right back. Let me get you that drink and everything else. Do what you gotta do. Alicia, come on. Come on, Alicia. Yo, what's your problem, man?
Oh. You're the one who asked me to meet you here, okay? And then you wanna leave me at the bar with Fat Albert? So you can go and talk with them two bitches?
All right.
I don't think so.
All right, all right, guys. Okay.
Right, yeah.
Okay, all right. I'm there. I'm there. Because all morning I was walking around, don't call me Craig, call me Marcus. I was, for real, but I mean.
Oh, shit. No, I'm not going to
forget.
That was perfect.
I'm not
going to
forget.
All right. Co-producers of the urban hit film Ice Grill bring you the world's first urban soap opera. Starring Steph Glover of New York's Power 105.
I can't believe you never heard the story.
Guy Fort of All My Children. Travis Johnson of Ice Grill.
What do you want to talk about now?
And introducing Himmer Pascal.
Go ahead, get gangster, I think. What the fuck, you gonna shoot me?
No! Final City. The world's first urban soap opera.
It got a little something extra too.
In stores everywhere, 2003.